everyone. How are you? It says here, well, it doesn't say much. How are you doing today? Thank you for joining us today. Get ready for the toss-up. The category on this one is food and drink. Contestant number one, please solve. Contestant number three, it's your chance.
Specific?
Get ready for the toss-up. The category on this one is event. Looks like you're ready to solve contestant number one. As much as I enjoy staying. Contestant number one, you're up first, so take a spin. $600. We have one R. That's a lot of... Oh, have we got it? One. You landed on a card for City Tree. This gift is worth one. If you'd like to buy a yes, we have some E's. Contestant number one, go ahead and solve. Good to see our contestants are so... Contestant number two, why don't you go ahead and take the first spin? Wild card. We have one L. Could you pick up that wild card for us? You can certainly buy a vowel. We have one A. Sure, you can buy a vowel. We have one to move on to the next. Oh no, we'll have to move on to the next contestant. $550. We have one team. That's a lot of money. If you'd like to buy a vowel, you can do that. Yes, we have some O's. 100.
Guessing glass room, but I'm not sure.
Wow, not a single one on the board.
It's not what
I'm sorry. $500. We have one C. Don't go and spend all that at once now.
$500?
Contestant number two, go ahead.
Black book. Oh, never heard.
It's time for the prize. Contestant number three, go ahead and take the first spin. $500. I'm sorry, there are... This is close. Ouch. Bankrupt. $550. Do we have any? $900. Will we get any help? Wow, I'm very sorry. $500. Unfortunately, there are none. $650. We have one hand. Good job. Keep that going. What vowel would you like? Yes, we have some E's. If you'd like to buy a vowel, we have one A. $800. Yes, we have. Well, that's a help. $650. We have one R. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. It's going to be close. Wow, I am very sorry. Just try to keep positive. This is close.
Three in a row?
That's about as pink. $800. We have one, and that's a fair bit of cash. I'm sorry, there. Are we going to make it? That's about as painful as bankruptcy gets. $900. Unfortunately, that's not. You can certainly buy a vowel. Yes, we have. $650. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. Contestant number two. It's your chance.
Your chance.
Aloha. Welcome to...
Are we ready for another toss-up round? The amount is $3,000 and the category is food and drink. Contestant number one, please solve. Start the round. Here goes one last spin.
Bubba Wade, I'm not even in the lead. I have to win this.
We have one hint. That's a lot of money you won there. Contestant number one, your chance to solve.
One more letter.
We have one S. I guess you'll be paying for dinner. Contestant number two, would you like to solve? Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. No, we don't see. Unfortunately, there are none. We have one A. Contestant number three, your chance to solve. We have one R. Good job. Keep that going and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. Contestant number one, would you like to solve?
Norway. What is that? Just making a guess here, and I have no clue. Oh, what a guess.
I am speechless. Did you just pull it?
Me too. Of any good guess I've had, that's my most surprised on football. I was like, Oslo sounds like something. I don't even know Oslo is a real place. That's how much of a guess it was.
Would you follow me over here? Thing. Contestant, we will give you the typical letters R, S, T, L, N, and E.
They give me a lot of letters.
Would you please choose three consonants and a vowel? Time is short, so get ready to solve.
Muzzy.
Wow, you won the bonus round, and the prize is...